I am from Paddy's land, the land of high renown. I broke the hearts of all the girls from miles of Dublin town. And when they hear that I'm a war, they raise a hullabaloo. When they hear about the handsome lad that they call O'Donoghue.
For I'm the boy to please her, I'm the boy to tease her, I'm the boy to squeeze her, and I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll curd her like an Irish brandy, be broken blarney too. As me amateur bollockin', spollockin', hollockin', bollockin', well O'Donoghue.
Oh, I wish my love was a red, red rose grown on the garden wall. I need to be a dewdrop, and upon her brow I'd fall. Perhaps now she might think of me as a rather heavy dew. The more she loved that handsome lad that they call O'Donoghue.
For I'm the boy to please her, I'm the boy to tease her, I'm the boy to squeeze her, and I'll tell you what I'll do. Well, I'll court her like an Irish man, and me broken blarney too. As me amateur Lolligan, Swalligan, Holligan, Walligan, pal O'Donoghue.
That Queen Victoria has a daughter fine and grand. Perhaps she'd take it into her head for to marry an Irish man. If I could only get the chance to have a word or two, I'm sure she'd take a notion to the bell dog on the hill.
For I'm the boy to please her, I'm the boy to tease her, I'm the boy to squeeze her, and I'll tell you what I'll do. Well, I'll curd her like an Irish man, be broken blarney too. As me amateur rolling and swallowing and hollowing and hollowing and bell dog on the hill. For I'm the boy to please her, and I'm the boy to tease her, I'm the boy to squeeze her, and I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll court her like an Irish man, and be broken blarney too. As me amateur rolling and swallowing and hollowing and wallowing and bell dog on the hill.